both come to fruition here tonight in Miami. Both guys having great games.
Good pitch. And Harper goes down. Questions Hunter Wendelstedt with that ball. And that is the fourth strikeout for Fernandez in a second straight. Strike three, fastball, and Harper is going to be ejected. And you knew that was coming. That's the second time that Harper has really had a problem with the Hunter Wendelstedt's call earlier in the game. The pitch that we thought was a strike on the outside corner, and Harper is gone.